What's good, spiritual family? I hope everybody doing good, keeping your vibration high, because you deserve it. I ain't been on here like that, bruh, because my vibration ain't really been up like that, and I'm working towards getting it back where it used to be, you feel me? A lot of things been going on within the spiritual community, you know what I'm saying, that would leave people like myself, you know what I mean, wondering, confused, lost, you know what I mean? Lately, I feel like I ain't been, how can I say this? I've been looking for an explanation, and I ain't getting an answer quick enough. I've been trying to get to certain places within this third dimension, and I feel like I'm not getting there quick enough. I feel like I'm not where I need to be quick enough in life, spiritually, mentally, physically. Like, I feel like I'm sort of lost. You feel me? Today, while I was driving, I feel like I need to put this video out there being honest with y'all about where I'm at in my life right now. Because I've been doing all the good moments. I've been doing the moments where I'm like sort of in the middle. I need to show you a moment where I'm really like, yo, I don't know. I don't know what the fuck I'm out here doing right now. I just gotta be honest with you to let you know, like, yo, it's okay. I told myself that today, bro, and it felt so good. It felt so good to tell myself that it's okay because I've been stressed out, bro, for no reason. You know what I'm saying? For no reason. I still meditate. I still do everything, but I felt like I wasn't getting there quick enough, bro. I wasn't getting enlightened quick enough. I wasn't getting the answers to being spirit, like, on my spiritual journey quick enough. People within the spiritual community, like, they confusing me, bro. I'm confusing myself. When it comes to life, I'm seeing all my friends, bro, escalate and go to certain levels that I'm just not at yet. And I felt as if, like, yo, I'm not doing it quick enough. What am I doing wrong, bro? But then I told myself, like, yo, it's okay. This is not a race. This is a journey. And on a journey, you really don't know the destination, bro. You enjoy the journey until you get there. That's what I simply haven't been doing. Enjoying the journey. I understand that, bro. I understand that. You see, it's important. I feel like it's important when you get down to check yourself. Realize who the fuck you are so you can get back on your feet and start moving forward again. Because 9 times out of 10, bruh, you the only person that really know you like you know you. You feel me? That probably went over your head, bruh, because you probably think somebody out there know you like you know you. That's not the case, bruh. If you feeling down and you don't tell nobody, bruh, nobody really gonna reach out and be like, yo, realize who the fuck you are, my nigga. Get back on your shit. You know, this is not a race. You okay, man. You okay. Keep pushing forward. You got to tell yourself that. Especially if you're not the one to verbalize your feelings like that. Communicate your feelings to others, like me. I'm a very close individual, you know what I'm saying? I don't tell people what's on my mind 24/7. You know what I mean? Either I thug that shit out, or we in the rain thugging it. You feel me? Either I make it through it, or I'm just in the rain until I figure out how to make it through. Today, I'm telling you, bruh, it's going to be okay. I'm telling myself, it's going to be okay. This is not a race, bro. It's okay to change your plans. It's okay to change your beliefs. It's okay to make changes. But it is not okay to start doubting yourself. You know what I mean? It is not okay to doubt yourself to the point where you're miserable, to the point where you feel like you're falling off track, to the point where you feel like you fell off track and you cannot get back on track. It is not okay. You might be out here alone, bruh. People like, bruh, you might be out here for a long ass time and people in your life is probably going to kiss them goodbye. And it's going to be only you. So it's best to fight this battle alone now, get through this shit, gain a better understanding, and go forward. That's what I'm telling myself too, fam. You know what I mean? Since I got off the truck and got really a part of this third dimension, bro, I feel like everywhere. My mind is everywhere. There's so many things I can do out here, but I'm not doing shit but paying bills, bro, and chilling. That shit's not okay. That shit's not okay, but it's okay. When I tell myself that it's not okay, I feel like subconsciously I'm fucking myself. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm making myself feel as if I need to get somewhere immediately. But to contradict, When I tell myself that it's okay, I feel like I'm settling and I'm not going out there to get everything that I deserve. All in all, I feel like it's just simply having desires. I'm just ranting right now. But I feel like it's just simply me having desires, wanting certain things because I see other beings with them, or I think I would enjoy them like they enjoy them. You know what I mean? As far as like the universe, this, like, you know what I'm saying, meditation and all that, I still believe in it, bruh. I tried not to believe in it because everybody had me confused, but I can't help but to resonate with that. I resonate with it. I've been falling off, bruh. I've been falling off, but I'm picking myself back up right now as I make this video. Today is the last day I question, you know what I'm saying, my abilities to get somewhere. Today is the last time I question this universe, life in general. Today is the last time I'm going to just live, grind, do what I can to make myself a better human being and a better spiritual being, and let that be that, bruh. Because everything else around that is stressful, bro, and it's too much. Because when you die, none of that shit matters. When you die, none of that shit matters, bro. You trying to go out here and get this and get that popping over there and get that popping over there. And then when you die, none of it matters. I'm out here so focused on where I need to be and when can I get there than being focused on where I'm at. How can I enjoy this moment? And I understand that now. You know what I'm saying? I've been trying to figure out my own brain, bruh. You know what I'm saying? Within this life, bruh, you got to figure out the type of spirit you are. You know what I mean? With that being said, bruh, back to being spiritual. I'm letting the answers come to me naturally. Naturally. I'm going to let my spirit talk to me, bruh. I'm going to stop listening to people, bruh, and let my spirit talk to me. Let my higher self talk to me. Let my intuition guide me like it's been doing since I came out the womb. That's what I'm going to start doing. I'm going to spread my knowledge that I get from within with you guys, hopefully, like, hoping that it can benefit your life like it's benefiting mine. But I got to get back on my shit. Point blank, period, bruh. I can't be sitting here trying to figure out all the answers, bruh, like everybody else, bruh. That's not me, and that's not how I started this journey. Answers was coming to me. Downloads came to me. I felt like I was at the exact place I needed to be for that time and that moment. Right now, I feel like I'm scattered, bruh, because I'm thinking too much. I'm comparing my life to other people's too much, and I'm feeling like I need shit like they got it. When in reality, I'm good where I'm at. You know what I'm saying? I'm good where I'm at. You good where you at, family. Don't doubt yourself. Don't doubt yourself. When you doubt yourself, bro, subconsciously you fucking yourself. At the end of the day, I don't care how many times you whisper things into your mind or how many times you speak silently amongst yourself. Your subconscious is always listening till you doubt yourself. Your subconscious is always catching when you're out, like when you're moody or depressed or something like that. It's always seeing what zone you're comfortable in so it can keep you in that comfort zone. No matter if it's a mood, a career, a way of thinking, whatever. That's your comfort zone if you repetitively do so. It's keeping track of that. I understand that. That's why I'm making this video, bruh. I wasn't going to make a video for however long. I don't know how long. But I'm getting out of my comfort zone right now. And I'm making a video, keeping it real with you. Telling you like, yo, I fell off track. It's time for me to get back on my shit, bruh. And if you resonate with this video, it's time for you to get back on your shit and listen to your higher self. Listen to your spirit. Listen to your intuition, bruh. Get out the dumps, bro. Don't feel like you in comparison to nobody. Don't feel like you in a race with nobody, bro. You are exactly at the, like, bro, you are at the right place at the right time, at the right moment, bro, doing exactly what you need to be doing. It's about your spirit learning. It's not about the materialistics out here that people enjoy within this third dimension. Bro, cool. If you can get that, cool. But don't let that be a priority. That's what I was doing. It's not a priority. It's a benefit. It's a difference between a priority and something that benefits you. You understand me? I had to just get this out today, fam, because I wasn't being real if I wasn't. If I was going to wait until the cloud blew over for me to make a video, that's fake. I ain't doing that. I'm trying to get back happy, bruh. I'm trying to get back to feeling good, feeling like I'm in a place where I need to be. But first, I need to check myself. Check yourself before you wreck yourself, fam. You know what I'm saying? The only way is up. The only way is up unless you stay down. It's always your decision. It's always your decision. That inner self-talk that you give yourself, let it be something positive, bruh. For your subconscious is always sitting there on the bleachers listening to you, bro. You know what I'm saying? Your subconscious is always listening and recording your reactions, your actions. Your chemical reactions is waiting to be set off, bruh. All because your subconscious mind. It's time to get out your comfort zone, bruh. It's time to get back on your shit, you feel me? Let this video be a wake-up call. I love you, bruh. You feel me? I love you. Always. Peace and love. Stay up.